The chamber match is about to get underway. Sasha Bailey start against Sonya and Mandy. History is about to be made. One of these teams will be crowned the first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
I tell you, both of these teams right now ought to be looking for a quick elimination. You don't want to let the chamber fill up any faster than it has to.
Remember, because of the way the chamber is, there are no countouts, no disqualifications. If you pin or submit one member of a team, that team, entire team goes back to the locker room.
And Beth, you were talking about that earlier on the kickoff show, talking about how much more dangerous it is having to look out for your partner, keep your head on a swivel in there.
Well, look at this team.
Oh!
And there's just so many layers to preparing for a match like this, protecting yourself, but also watching your partner.
Sasha with a drop kick to Sonya Deville.
Well, I'll tell you what served Bailey well to not pay any attention to her partner because she's been competing without her for the last few weeks. Served Bailey very well.
Oh, Bailey and Sasha, no doubt about it. Here's the cover by Sasha and Bailey, and kickouts by Rose and Sonya Deville.
I think it just goes to show just how important Sasha and Bailey are to every other woman that's inside the Elimination Chamber. People keep trying to take out Sasha, take out Bailey. They know that them at 100% is dangerous for what the future of the Women's Tag Team Champions look like.
Bailey and Sasha, best friends for a long, long time now. Their lifelong goal to become tag team champions one day in WWE. They could realize that tonight. There's the double team, and Sasha knocking down both members of Fire and Desire. Sonya back into the ring, cover by Bailey, and a kick out of two.
I also know how hard Sasha and Bailey have been working, doing their homework, studying these beautiful tag team maneuvers. Sasha with a beautiful splash on Rose and Deville.
But again, let's talk about what is outside, beyond those ropes. That's a steel area, just some slight protective padding here inside the chamber, but still does a number on the body.
Absolutely unforgiving. The entire chamber structure was designed for agony. All six of these women, all six of these teams, should I say, will know that very, very well by the end of the night.
And Sasha now.
Oh!
Good night.
This could be it. Sonya looking to eliminate Banks, and at two, Banks is able to kick out.
Good on Bailey for keeping an eye on her partner.
And again, in this type of matchup, there are no tags per se in and out of the match. And Bailey and Mandy with a shot to the spine. Mandy
Rose. I got the power of Mandy Rose.
Oh, there's no doubt, despite the way Corey talks about her. Mandy, here's the cover now. Hook of the leg on Bailey and a kick out. One of the most improved superstars, Beth, in all of WWE.
Absolutely, and I think the tandem, the synchronicity of being in a tag team, you gotta be with the right person. You gotta work together. And her and Deville surely have found a groove with each other.
What do you mean, despite the way I talk about her? I tell the truth, Cole. It's what I get paid for.
It's a little uncomfortable for everybody, Graves.
And now as they send Bailey outside the ring, Sonya and Mandy Rose dominating the Boston Hug connection. And Sasha suffering a knee to the midsection, as does Bailey. Again, at regularly scheduled intervals throughout this matchup, a pod will open and another team will enter the Elimination Chamber.
There you see Sasha and Bailey crashing into that steel on the grate.
And he's soaking it in.
Remember, this is only the second time in the history of WWE that we've had a tag team match in the Elimination Chamber. The first for tag team titles back in 2015.
We've seen the groundwork laid for these tag team championships.
Here's Mandy, cover on Sasha. Almost had her near fall.
Former women's champions like the Glamour Girls, the Jumping Bomb Angels, generations of women working to see this come to fruition.
Beth, it must be pretty surreal for you to be out here, right?
Absolutely. Like I said, I got the best seat in the house for all of these incredible women's moments.
Well, listen, as much as I'm enjoying Mandy and Sonya, admire their handiwork, the key is the name of the game. You have to get one member of the other team to submit or pin them, thus eliminating both members of that tag team.
And look, Mandy Rose is stuck.
Yeah, Mandy Rose is stuck in the chamber. Sonya Deville perhaps suffering a leg injury. And you see Sonya favoring her.
Oh, God!
Neckbreaker by Bailey to Mandy Rose, and Sonya down as well.
And a broken Mandy's ankle.
But again, to your point, Corey, you've got to get him in here and make a tag. And now the chamber will open. The next pod is going to open. Who will be the next team to enter the chamber match?
You can see all the other teams getting riled up.
Oh!
Time to raise some hell. Liv Morgan, Sarah Logan of the Riott Squad, and Sasha and Bayley went right after the Riott Squad as they entered the ring.
Time to let the chaos loose.
I glanced up at Liv Morgan and Sarah Logan when their pod was being opened, and I don't think I've ever seen Logan smile that big. Pure elation on the face of the Riott Squad. They are ready to make history.
Now the Riott Squad says time flies when you're wreaking havoc. We're wolves, we're not sheep.
He also said some people are opposed to violence. We're not those people.
And look at now, Liv Morgan and Sarah Logan looking to dominate Bayley and Sasha. They would love. Right into the pod.
Great strategy by Logan.
You're realizing Sasha Banks has got an already injured. And a headbutt to Bayley drives her down.
The Riott Squad clearly pleased with themselves after that.
Why wouldn't they be? They're the only women standing at the moment.
Now you gotta some jaw jacking.
Yeah, two of the bright young teams in WWE today. Sonya and Mandy and Morgan and Logan of the Riott Squad.
Nothing technical about this one, just throwing hands.
Riott Squad has called themselves different, strange, abnormal, yet groundbreakers. I agree with all those points.
Can't deny that the Riott Squad has that family vibe about them. There's not a single crack in anything that the Riott Squad does.
Well, Sonya and Mandy, best friends as well. And Liv caught Mandy right in the side of the face.
Renee, imagine what it would mean to them to bring
a bloody knee by DeVille.
What if the Riott Squad was victorious in the Elimination Chamber tonight?
That would be unbelievable. Then we go to see Ruby Riott. She's got her match tonight against Ronda Rousey for the Raw Women's Championship. Could change the game heading into WrestleMania.
I think Liv's about to find out. Short order, you don't. Wow! Just dropped Sonya Deville. Almost ate my words.
And Liv was smiling about it.
Return the favor.
Roll up Deville. Shoulder kick out at one.
It could happen that fast.
No eliminations yet. In the Elimination Chamber.
Oh, Liv is down.
They have one there, though, and DeVille is down as well.
That would have been the last bit of gas Sonya DeVille had in the tank.
All six women involved in this matchup are now down. Bayley into the ring. Look
smart
at the
move,
take advantage.
Smart move.
Cover on Liv Morgan. Hooks the inside leg and a kick out. Near fall for Bayley.
Great and ring awareness. Cool.
As we said, Bayley's one of the only women inside here that has had the opportunity of having been in an Elimination Chamber match before.
Bayley once again like a one-woman army.
Yeah, Bayley, a former women's champion. Back suplex to Logan, and Bayley's fired up.
Bayley's done nothing but defy odds for the past few weeks, despite Sasha Banks.
And now Mandy Rose not allowing Bayley to continue the momentum. And now DeVille and Rose, Fire and Desire, working together as a team.
Tandem offense on the horizon.
Clearly, everybody's been doing their tag team homework.
Riott Squad looking to play spoiler.
It's about to get ugly.
Oh, God. Everybody down. Meanwhile, Sasha Banks over by one of the pods has not moved since having her arm driven into the pod moments ago as the next team will enter. And what an advantage for the next team.
Could eliminate a team real quick here.
Who can take advantage of the carnage and wreckage left in the ring?
Choose wisely.
Get in and pick the bones.
It'll be the IIconics. Peyton Royce, Billy Kay, Wisely, out of the pod quickly. Looking to try to win this match or at least eliminate one of these teams right here.
They're pinning everybody.
Smart move by the IIconics. And out of Bayley. Bayley able to kick out. This is the chaotic nature of the Elimination Chamber match.
Come on, ladies, keep working.
And now is no time for frustration, despite a well-laid plan by the IIconics.
Some wasted time.
But come on, arguing's not going to win you guys the tag team championships.
Oh, Billy and Peyton say their bond is unbreakable. That's the reason they'll be crowned tag champs tonight. Morgan driven in to the post shoulder first.
You know, Cole, I gotta believe that. Based on their performances, what we saw in the Royal Rumble, they do have a bond. They're very, very loyal to each other.
And now DeVille runs right into Peyton, and again, the double team continues. Mandy Rose, the next target for the IIconics.
Nice double arm ringer.
Gotta be impressed with the tandem offense from Peyton and Billy. Face first goes Sonya. Now is no time to enjoy your handiwork, ladies.
These are two women that have known each other since high school. dreaming of bringing Women's Tag Team Championship to fruition. Tonight's their night.
Still no team has been eliminated yet in the Elimination Chamber match. The IIconics, the only team standing in the ring.
We've heard with the Elimination Chamber, it's not just about winning, it's about surviving.
That's what Bailey's trying to do here, is just survive.
It's all about winning. I mean, it is about survival. You have to survive to win, but why put yourself and your body through this torture, through this torment?
Oh, right to the side of the face of Bailey. Bailey down and out to eliminate the Boston Hug connection.
Oh.
Sasha Banks breaking things up at two.
Sasha stays alive. As she said, she'll do whatever it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
And for the third time in this match, Sasha and Bailey have been looking out for each other, stepping up and stepping in when they needed help.
Just for the record, Mandy Rose still has not been eliminated, nor has Sonya Deville.
Nobody asked Graves.
Now the IIconics back to look for a double team, this time on Sasha Banks, and the Boss fighting back. A lot of questions about the shoulder injury coming into this match tonight, and you see Sasha favoring her left arm. Banks right off the knee of Billie Kay. And there's the big boot by Peyton Cover to eliminate the Boston Hug connection. And Sasha Banks kicks out at two. And the IIconics have been doing everything they can, but they still have not been able to eliminate anyone.
They just need to stay the course. Peyton and Billy obviously did their homework.
They're remaining pretty vocal about being disappointed as well.
Extremely vocal as they now drag Sasha Banks out to where Bailey is.
It's a dangerous place to be.
Punishing both Bailey and Sasha.
Look at the way Bailey's face is pressed against the steel,
twisted around.
And then trash talking as they do it.
Connick's just mangling the faces of Sasha and Bailey against the chain link. And Banks once again getting a little too familiar with the outside of the chamber.
Billy Kay seems to just be picking apart Bailey.
It's been complete domination by the IIconics since they entered the Elimination Chamber match.
I gotta say, though, I'd like to see a little more urgency from the IIIconics.
I had never expected this to happen. This much dominance.
Boom, right to the head.
Caution to the wind from Peyton Royce.
And now dragging Bailey back into the ring.
About sacrificing your own body.
Sasha
cover
as well. The IIconics gonna cover both Sasha and Bailey in a kick out by both members of the team.
The IIconics are clearly starting to get frustrated here. They've been waiting for this opportunity. Take a look at this.
Bang, right on the side of the face of Bailey.
The heels of Peyton Royce.
And Corey, the question now is, will frustration begin to set in for the IIconics?
It looks like it's already beginning to set in, but that could be the biggest downfall of the IIIconics. They need to stay the course.
Oh my God!
Looks like they're staying the course now, Graves.
This has been an all-out vicious assault by the IIconics.
This has been their goal all along, ever since they both came to WWE, signed at the same time together. Is to win this.
Who is the next team to enter the Elimination Chamber?
Tension in this arena is palpable. Everyone wondering who's next.
Fabulous Glow, Naomi and Carmella. Both former women's champions from SmackDown Live.
Naomi's athleticism on display. I'm curious to see what she's capable of inside the chamber.
They went right after the IIconics to try to quell the momentum of Billie Kay and Peyton Royce.
Both Carmella and Naomi know what it takes to hold gold in the WWE.
Uh-oh, here we go. Mandy Rose is going to get some of hers.
Uh-oh.
What do you have against Mandy, Renee?
I'm just out here looking out for everybody, world champion alone.
Oh, and Naomi and Carmella.
Now is no time for fancy footwork. Moonwalking is not going to win the tag team titles.
I got to agree with you, Graves.
I appreciate some pageantry, but come on.
They've got an opportunity here and a huge one. Think about what these teams went through just to get to this point.
And again, this is an historic night
in
Houston, Texas. The Elimination Chamber match.
Where are Billy and Carmella going?
Well, Carmella.
Carmella's had enough. She's already afraid of the chamber.
And Naomi fighting back with Liv Morgan.
Uh-oh.
And Carmella trying to hang on to the side of the chamber.
It's a dangerous spot.
Billy trying to pry her off.
Nasty thoughts in mind. And Carmella this really came to the side of the chamber.
It could have been disastrous for Carmella, but it worked out in her favor. But here comes the powerhouse of the Riott Squad.
And Carmella fighting back, going to kick right to the face of Sarah Logan. And now Carmella and Naomi working together as a team as Logan's taken down. Split leg moonsault by Naomi. Is it enough to eliminate the Riott Squad? And Liv Morgan breaking things up.
And if people were concerned about the X factor of Naomi and Carmella, I mean, I think they're shutting up a lot of haters right now.
There are five teams. Carmella cross body. Five teams in this match. No one's been eliminated yet. Back suplex from Bailey. And there's Billie Kay with a boot to the face. Sasha Banks with a boot of her own.
And this is the kind of chaos we were talking about. Oh, beautiful, gory special.
Liv Morgan. And now Mandy Rose getting involved. And Sarah Logan. With a fisherman suplex. Oh my God!
Planted Mandy.
Oh, what a spear!
Sonya.
There's bodies flying everywhere.
Carmella with a super kick. Everybody's down.
It is a massacre inside the Elimination Chamber.
Still no eliminations.
All of these women with one goal in mind, becoming the first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
And one key team that still hasn't even entered inside the Elimination Chamber in Nia Jax and Tamina.
Like Nia and Tamina are looming over the entire matchup right now. You see them pounding on their pods.
Like, might as well finish this now. I mean, as soon as they get out here, these bodies are done for.
It's going to be a feast for Nia and Tamina.
Nia and Tamina realizing the opportunity they have and whenever they get into this matchup. Look at this. Carmella, though, rolls through, looks for the cold silence submission on Sonya Deville, and Mandy Rose breaking it up.
Smart move by Mandy Rose.
Mandy's such a fantastic teammate.
Slow down.
Remember the issues between Naomi and Mandy and Naomi's husband. And Mandy Rose.
Snatch her.
About to suffer a little payback by Naomi. And here goes Naomi.
This is uncalled for.
This is necessary. Mandy Rose stepped into Naomi's personal life. She deserves every beatdown she gets from Naomi.
Naomi off the second rope. Oh! Rear view. Billie Kay from behind. Rolling up Naomi.
Beautiful.
As well. Shoulders down the elbow.
What an incredible pinning combination from Peyton and Billy.
That was a thing of beauty. That was stunning.
It's time for me to make a bold prediction. The IIconics are going to win this entire thing.
So Naomi and Carmella have to go back to the locker room. First team eliminated here tonight in the Elimination Chamber match to crown the Women's Tag Team Champions.
Mark Henry was correct. He knew what was about to come.
Uh-oh.
Meanwhile.
It's looking bad here for the IIconics.
I spoke too soon, Graves.
Each team back to their feet, and they have the IIconics in their sights.
Blood in the water now.
I'm gonna make a bold prediction. There is no way the IIconics escape this situation.
Meanwhile, the final team, Nia and Tamina.
A welcome distraction at this point.
Are about to enter the Elimination Chamber match. Final team is coming in. And here comes the irresistible force.
Welcome to the Samoan Slaughterhouse.
And Tamina as well. Tamina and Nia trying to take everybody out.
Nia and Tamina are like two wrecking balls.
The heavy favorite in this Elimination Chamber match, and there's a reason why.
Nia Jax said it best, this isn't just about dreams coming true, this is about physics. Look at these two specimens.
She just tossed Mandy Rose in the ring with one hand, Graves. Did you see that part?
Mandy has nowhere to hide. And Nia and Tamina already making their presence felt. And look at the IIconics.
Smart strategy.
Yeah, hiding in a pod.
They can stay
it's
in
not
there,
like
right?
Nia's like a T-Rex, like her vision's movement-based. They know this is not going to work out well.
They've basically trapped themselves in the worst possible place.
This is like an actual horror movie. Don't run upstairs. They ran into the pod. Same theory.
You're not going to
look at Nia trying to
pry. And Tamina.
Nia trying, and Tamina trying to pry the pod apart. Now they've opened the pod.
Oh, boy, guys. This is not going to be good.
Hang on to your weaves, ladies.
The IIconics have been separated. Oh my God, Nia just slinging Peyton Royce around. Tamina slinging Billy Kay into the chamber.
Human pendulum. How much damage did they take getting slung against that steel?
Look at the smile on Nia's face.
Nia Jax is in her happy place right now.
Savoring every second.
Well, Tamina as well.
She's been in complete and utter control.
Oh, Tamina. Billy Kay was just saying, I'm sorry. That's so sad.
And look at this. Double Samoan drop to the IIconics. Covers by Naomi and Tamina.
The IIconics have been eliminated.
And meanwhile, Liv Morgan and Sarah Logan go right after Nia Jax and Tamina. Two teams now eliminated from the Elimination Chamber. Fabulous Glow and the IIconics.
The herd is beginning to thin for the moment. Smart move by the Riott Squad. Wasting no time trying to take down the irresistible force.
Liv Morgan sending Nia Jax into this turnbuckle. And now Logan from behind. And you gotta give the Riott Squad credit here.
They're trying to separate Nia and Tamina is the smartest thing that they can do right now.
Working together.
Whoa!
Beautiful.
Assisted diamond dust by Liv and Sarah.
Both legs hooked. Nia Jax though running right through Logan and breaking up the possible pinfall, and now Deville back into this.
Laying in those kicks.
Smart, Mandy Rose as well with a running knee.
Down goes Jax.
Nia is off her feet. Here's the cover, is it enough? Hooks the leg and Nia powers out.
Both teams targeting Nia Jax and Tamina.
You know what the biggest threat is in this matchup right now?
Sasha and Bayley, who both take down Mandy and Sonya Deville. Now Bayley measuring Tamina in the corner with a high running knee. Sasha Banks as well, the double knees. And now Liv Morgan in trouble. Sasha working well as a team.
Knocked the lungs right out of Liv Morgan.
Sarah Logan caught.
Planted.
Cover by Banks and Bayley. And a kick out by Logan.
Viking training won't save you from that.
Tell you what, you have got to give the Riott Squad credit. Thought they were eliminated there.
Cole, the Riott Squad thrives in these situations of chaos. They bide their time, they wait for their opportunities.
I feel like the Riott Squad was one of the absolute favorites walking into Elimination Chamber.
And Deville and Rose beginning to dominate Banks and Bayley.
That family mentality definitely keeps the Riott Squad looking strong.
Okay. Sasha reversal, Mandy sent into the corner, hung up top rope by Bayley. Here's the double team now on Deville. And Bayley gonna.
No.
Launch Deville into Mandy. Mandy just got out of the way.
Just in time. Look at Sasha Banks bossing Bayley around.
Oh, directing traffic, depending on how you look at it. As Deville's hung up on the second rope, Sasha Banks.
Oh, no.
Bayley and Sasha see an opportunity.
This is gonna be pretty. Oh.
Double stack, double knees.
Cover! Banks! Oh, and a kick out by Deville, too.
Bayley going after Mandy Rose here.
But here comes Nia.
Yeah, don't forget about Nia and Tamina.
Might need a spatula to scrape them off the mat.
Nia Jax turning her attention to Bayley, and she would love to eliminate Banks and Bayley after the history these have had.
Where do the think they're going?
Go to higher ground.
Morgan and Logan now on top of a pod trying to.
It's smart. Catch a breath, evaluate the scene. I think it's a brilliant move by the Riott Squad.
Surveying the damage and the scenery. Oh my God.
Nia Jax just slamming Mandy into the chamber. And on the top of the pod.
High risk.
Will it be high reward?
It's Logan
it.
With the cover. The Riott Squad, the cover and a kick out. A pretty incredible match here tonight to crown the first ever women's tag team champions.
Look at this, you mentioned high risk. It doesn't get much higher than this, sacrificing their own safety and well-being to topple their opponents.
I think that shows you exactly what the Riott Squad means, and they said that we are not the sheep, we are the wolves.
Goes to show you what.
Look at Nia trying to climb up now. She's on the second rope trying to prevent Morgan from getting back to the top.
Oh.
This is the way Nia Jax won the Women's Championship. From the second rope, massive Samoa drop.
Liv's done.
Thanks for coming, Liv.
And El Tamina.
From the top,
a splash to both members of the Riott Squad. Nia and Tamina eliminate the Riott Squad.
The Riott Squad has been eliminated.
Nia and Tamina out here doing work tonight in Houston, Texas.
And now it's Sasha and Bayley right to work on Nia Jax. Three teams remain, Nia, Tamina, Sasha, Bayley, and Mandy and Sonya.
Very smart move by Sasha and Bayley, not giving anyone an opportunity to breathe.
Drop toehold, and Sasha caught Tamina. Is it enough to eliminate Tamina here? And Nia Jax breaking it up before the three count.
Nia just almost effortlessly picking up back.
Scott, and just dropping Sasha on Sonya.
Sasha landed hard on that hip.
Lord, Nia Jax, the irresistible force.
The odds-on favorite to win this matchup. Nia and Tamina displaying exactly why.
You've got that size, power, the confidence of a woman like Nia Jax. Every single other woman here and in the back in the locker room better watch anytime you cross her path.
Everything Nia Jax does is deliberate. Every step she takes, every move she
this
makes,
is definite, egging them on. This is going to be deliberate right here. Nia Jax just waiting for Bayley to make it to her feet. Nia Jax is stalking Bayley and out.
She's out.
Bayley sidestepped and Nia went right through the side of the pod.
Listen to this impact. Jax has not moved. This has totally changed the complexion of the matchup.
And Tamina's left all on her own if these teams know what's good for them.
An unfamiliar sight on the face of Tamina. Look of concern. Look at that.
Oh, my God.
Bayley just saved the opportunity for her and her partner.
She had enough wherewithal just to get out of the way at the last second.
Vicious Muay Thai knees from DeVille. Everyone focusing on Tamina. Smart strategy.
Meteora by Banks off the top rope, and now Bayley going up top.
If they could pin Tamina, Jax is eliminated too.
The elbow from Bayley. Here's the cover. Everybody stacking up on Tamina and eliminated.
Tamina and Nia Jax have been eliminated.
That is huge.
I still don't know that I believe it.
And we are down to two teams. Mandy and Sonya and Sasha and Bayley. One of these two teams will become the first ever Women's Tag Team Champions.
The Toyota Center is on its feet. Everyone at home watching, I know my daughters are glued to the TV knowing we're going to witness history any second now.
And as Nia Tamina leave the chamber, everyone is beginning to show the wounds and the scars of what can happen inside the chamber. Mandy Rose's back is completely cut up by what she's gone through here tonight. And now we're down to these two teams.
The two teams that started the Elimination Chamber, the two teams that had all odds stacked against them as soon as the bell rang for this match.
And the deja vu from last Elimination Chamber, the same four
and
women.
And here we go.
With different stakes,
like a hockey fight.
And now Mandy Rose with knees to the midsection of Bayley. Sonya Deville trying to dominate Sasha Banks here. Bayley now, Mandy with a knee.
Great counter by Mandy.
And you have to wonder how much Sasha has left, suffering from the shoulder injury over the past number of weeks. Bayley has been punished a lot on her own. Now Mandy Rose outside the ring. Bayley able to block. Oh, and Mandy runs right into a knee from the boss.
When the stakes are this high,
from behind, to win the championship, to win the titles. Bayley with a knee.
A glancing blow, but
Banks.
Sasha got all of that.
Bayley.
Oh,
here's the cover by Bayley. And breaking it up is Mandy Rose at two.
Like a
Sasha and Bayley thought they won the titles.
Divine intervention from God's greatest creation.
Sasha with a look of disbelief. She hit the backstabber. Bayley hit the belly to belly. And nonetheless,
what do they have left after that?
DeVille and Mandy are able to survive.
Look at this great teamwork by both Banks and Bayley. They thought they could feel the titles around their waists, but at the last possible second, Mandy Rose saves the situation.
And now Mandy Rose climbing the chamber. Sasha Banks trying to play defense, but what does Mandy Rose have in mind here?
Now Bailey's going up the other side to stop her.
Mandy possibly trying to get some leverage.
And now trying to keep Bailey from getting up on top of the pot as well. Meanwhile, Sasha Banks up to the other side.
Bailey trying to knot up the thigh of Mandy Rose.
I want to remind people what happened when Sasha and Bailey were up on top of a pot in last year's chamber.
I'd love to remind people. Sasha Banks kicked Bailey in this same situation. It's exactly, we're gonna do it again. She's gonna do it again.
And look at now, Sasha and Bailey face to face. Is it gonna be deja vu from last year? Or is the Boston Hug connection to work as a team?
This could destroy Mandy.
Mandy's done.
Oh no!
Mandy bounced off the pod.
They're gonna toss Mandy from the top?
There's bigger things at stake, guys.
What do Sasha and Bailey have in mind? Meanwhile,
come
here comes Sonya Deville climbing the chamber. Sonya trying to help out her partner, Mandy.
Sonya better come up with a plan quick.
And Bailey kicked right to the fingers as Deville falls off the side of the chamber.
Heavy right hand to Mandy.
Knocked down as well. And now it's Mandy and Banks left on top of the pod.
Oh.
And Bailey driven right into the support beam on the pod. Spine first into the support beam of that pod. Bailey's hurt, and Sasha Banks coming down to check on her friend and her partner.
Her meal ticket.
Bailey hasn't moved a muscle.
Oh, Sasha Banks trying to take out Sonya here to buy her team some time. Mandy Rose from behind, and what could quickly, that Banks is pulled into the pod on the other side. Mandy quickly with Banks in the ring.
Here it comes.
Looking to put Sasha away to win the women's tag team titles.
Oh! Nailed it.
Mandy's going to do it. Here's the cover. Up for the leg. Banks kicks out at two. A near fall. Mandy can't believe it. Mandy again into the cover. Hooks the leg again, and Sasha fights back.
A less than 100% Sasha Banks proves in a situation like this why she's considered one of the best.
This is all about heart. This is all about desire. This is all about survival. This is all about winning the women's championship. Mandy Rose had the titles won, and Sasha Banks, meanwhile, driven shoulder first into the post on the top part of your screen as we return to live action.
You see the disappointment on the face of everyone in the Toyota Center. They thought Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville were about to become the champions.
And remember the injured shoulder. Meanwhile, spears her partner, Mandy.
A miscommunication may have created an opening for Sasha.
Sasha, capitalize on this.
Yeah, but what does Sasha have left? She went shoulder first into the post, the injured shoulder of Banks, as she wrestles Deville down. Now trying to lock in the bank statement, middle of the ring.
Sonya
Sasha
trying
Banks
to fight it.
She's struggling.
Yeah, but she can't use the shoulder. Banks can't use the shoulder to lock in the bank statement.
Sasha better figure out a way to call an audible quick.
And that's what she did. Deville now.
Oh,
wow.
My God.
And Sasha Banks, the innovative Banks. The innovative boss. Tap out. Banks and Bailey with the tag.
Here are your winners by submission and the first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Bailey and Sasha Banks.
Corey, I know you've said a lot about Sasha Banks in the past, but we learned a lot about the boss tonight. The guts, the heart, the desire of Banks to fight through injury, to fight through pain, to help her and Bailey win the tag team titles.
I'm never one to admit my mistakes because I rarely make them, but I will give credit where it's due tonight. Sasha Banks with an unbelievable, audible, different way to apply her submission hold and did the work to capture the first ever Women's Tag Team Championship.
What a way to reinvent yourself on the fly.
The culmination of a lifelong dream. Bailey driven into the support beam on the pod would allow Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville to really take over this match.
And here's where the mistake would cost Mandy and Sonya. A miscommunication. Banks out of the way just in time. Sonya flattens Mandy, and look at this application of the back statement. This is a thing of beauty for everyone not named Sonya Deville.
And I know I am not alone. All of these people here feeling in their hearts what I'm feeling right now. These two women earned it.
Sasha, Bailey, congratulations. What an incredible victory. Tonight, you make history.
Nobody knows how hard we fought to get these. If you guys legit only knew, we don't just do this for us. We don't just do this for you. We do this for everybody in the back, this women's division. And this is the only, just the beginning of more change to come. Because we're here for a purpose. And we are going to continue to do what we love and do what we do best. And that's why we are the Boss and Hug Connection, your new WWE Tag Team Women's Champions.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I even got a lump in my own throat.
Are those tears, babe?
I'm not crying, you're crying.
I am crying. I knew you were human. Such a beautiful moment. These women have worked so hard. I've been able to see them over the years, what they've accomplished. It's amazing.
So Beth, for someone like you who've been through everything here in WWE, you're a Hall of Famer, you're a true trailblazer. What does this moment mean to you?
This means so much to me because this is what we demanded for so many years. We wanted, and we knew the WWE Universe felt the same way. And so this is such a victory in all of our hearts. And it just means the world to me, like I know it does to those two women in the ring. I'm so proud of them. I'm proud of everybody in this moment. And they did it.
Congratulations to Bailey and Sasha Banks. Your first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.